Welcome back. I just, all I did was chopped a bit more firewood. Okay.
Be careful.
Oh. Ooh, yeah.
Huh? Yes.
Come down here. Okay, hold on.
Huh? Speak to me. You want me to lighten your load? Okay, be safe. I will be in Riften if you need me.
Okay. He's going off to Riften. Chapter 16 firewood.
Everything okay?
Yep.
Greetings.
That's the next one I want. Born to fight.
I am a lonely traveler, traveling through this land. I have traveled through icy caves and over scorching sand.
All right. Now I'm gonna go to Whiterun. Then from there, I'm going to take a cart to Winterhold again. I do have the bedroll. Okay. Alright. Then from there, I'm going to go do to the Voyager's End. I think it was what it was. Gonna go see what DarkEnd is like, because I heard there's some neat stuff. Well, how many potions? 248. Okay. Yeah, I think maybe dropping another 50 of those back off at the farm, actually. I'll just reload. Quicker this way. Actually, even then, even just 100 is probably enough to see me through a few days. There we go. I need all those potions. Okay.
I am a lonely traveler, traveling through.
Okay. For real this time. Yeah, honestly, I have no idea what's in DarkEnd, and I don't know how long it's gonna take me to figure things out, because I mean, I don't know what's there. I don't know what kind of monsters are there. I mean, surely there'll be like human monsters there. Humanoids that I can eat, right? That's what I would assume. And if there are, then I can harvest, I could, well, fill myself up and harvest blood and hearts from them, so I mean, flesh and hearts, which I can then make, I can cook into potions. Even if it's not the best way. Alright, it's night. There he is.
Good evening. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Get up there.
That's not right. What the? Remove the marker. Jeez. Here we go. Just knock someone over. Just getting down there is going to be a challenge. I can do it though. Well, okay. I don't have enough time to. I have to do something at 9 o'clock. I will see you all back at Winterhold. I'm gonna run there myself. I'm not gonna fast travel. I'm gonna run there. You can tell, look at the time on the thing. Alright, I'll see you in a minute. Okay, I'm vaguely back where I was. Yep, up over the lip. There we go. Oh, great, an ice titan. All right, hold on. Thank you. Okay. Gotta get. Come on. You can do it. Alright, just gotta wait here. Okay, yeah, I got plenty of firewood left. I didn't get wet. The horse did, though. Monsters. Ice bridge there. Thank you. Okay, how do I... Is it that? Do I gotta get to that? Well, it's less cold in here. That's a plus. Finally, we did it. After 2 weeks of hard work, we got the bloody thing inside the cargo hold. We removed nearly half the planks on the main and lower decks. Even the Knight Commander himself went down on a daily basis to supervise. Whatever this thing is, it must be important. Cast up tomorrow morning to Northwell. It's a 3 week journey in ideal sailing conditions. Hope this thing is worth the trouble. Here's hoping the fair winds and calm seas for us all. Quiet day yesterday. Crew ships are uneasy. Lots of rumors flowing around about the cargo. Some lights it's a curse. I try to laugh whenever I hear about it. Not getting worried too much. Don't make sure duty. Getting occupied. Went down the hole. Checking is out. Chains are holding up. If there's an order. Strangest thing happened today. One of the lads came in carrying on about the cargo glowing red. I went down to have a look myself, but there it was, just as I remembered. The poor matey, too much ale, had a chat with the crew and we laughed the whole thing off. Seemed to have calmed down, but the poor bastards are very superstitious. No one wants to go down there anymore. The captain threatened to cut the whole crew wages by 20 crowns unless everything could get back to work. Something weird was going on, some of the lads are acting very strange, complaining of the headaches, hearing ghastly sounds, all this talk of the cargo being cursed and making everyone on board paranoid. To make matters worse, a storm is coming, she just kept me trying to go around it. But the bastard wants to head straight through. Bloody fool. Neither lad could clear their hands. Went downstairs checking the cargo. Felt a strange sensation come over me. Don't like it. Survived the storm. Pushed to the south. Don't know where we are. Crew are exhausted. Couldn't get much sleep. Visibility's poor. Saw ice flowing today. Divine's a mercy. It's freezing. I went on board. I still won out. Saw it glow for a moment. Perhaps the lad was right after all. Maybe I'm just going mad. Mad as not. He died in his sleep from the cold. Can hardly move around. Cargo says it feels warmer down there. First off, the music to go off uncontrollably. There are some guys over there. They shouldn't see me though. Come on. forget about me. Whoa, hold on. What? The statue? Ah. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end this episode here. I will see you in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.